2 feet across, and when you spin a wheel in space, you don't operate during that 20 minutes or so.
So the director has kind of his instructions, some error messages, all sorts of different.
We support the engineering aspects of Hubble, and when we have activities,
making sure that anything that did have a problem responded like we would.
Yeah, she's got no propulsions.
And that's how we retain on one of the plans.
The telemetry. We have access to.
Just I'm involved.
Thank you.
How far?
Every 4 quarters was the
so these are things to get hit by an energetic electron or proton. So that's why scheduling is so important. They figure out what the maximum way to optimize.